Hi there, I'm Desi Chang from RF Productions, and I'm going to give you a quick overview about all the equipment that we bring to our destination weddings. So first off, I'll talk about the gear that we pack for the cinema team. So the first thing I'll talk about is the cameras. So with every single destination wedding, or every single time we travel, we always travel with two bodies each. Because we have two shooters, we're going to travel with four bodies. So we got two 5D Mark IIs, two 7Ds, two 70-200 zoom lenses. We have two prime lenses, which offer us a really, really shallow depth of field. I got the 24mm 1.4 as well as a 35mm 1.4. We also have a wide lens. We also bring a 24-70 just to kind of get a, you know, just a good range. And we're gonna bring the Sony EX1. This guy's a beast. It allows us to, you know, record for longer periods of times for the speeches and the ceremonies, and anything else that, you know, just requires a camera on a tripod. All right, so the next group of items I'm going to talk about are the support and accessories. So we always bring to every single wedding, even in Vancouver, these Neotech Manfrotto monopods mounted with a 701 HDV head. These things are great because with a push of a button, they can slide open and close. You don't have to like open up every single latch and things like that. The one thing I hate about this though are these feet. These feet always come off. So you always gotta watch out about that. Next thing we do is we're gonna bring one of these. It's a Manfrotto Pro Carbon Fiber tripod. It's lightweight and it's great for traveling. And we also have it mounted with a 701 HDV head. We don't have anything too crazy because most of our stuff is, you know, monopod based. We don't really use the tripod all too much except for just putting our camera on a tripod and just kind of leave it off into the back. The other small little accessory that we bring, a little gorilla pod. This is great because it offers us to, you know, pretty much almost have another, you know, tripod, but we can leave this somewhere else, a smaller place. And then the Steadicam. So obviously, we gotta bring this. This is probably the heaviest piece of item that we have. And to kind of, what we do is we kind of take, you know, break it down into the pieces and we distribute it amongst the editor and the other two shooters. So, you know, it's not too heavy when checking in. Obviously, we gotta bring some kind of light. So we're not gonna bring anything too crazy because it will be too heavy. So we bring the Sony light. This thing's great because it takes the Sony LC series batteries, which are cheaper. Also, it's got a dimmable light and some barn doors. And the last thing, one of the best pieces of investment, this is the Philip Bloom Kessler Pocket Dolly. And that kind of gives us like the dolly type effect. We used to use a glide track. However, the glide track, it's just one big, you know, long stick. And it's it made it kind of difficult. But, you know, this is great because you can pretty much pack it up into a small little traveling bag. We can carry it on to the airplanes, no problem. And it's a great tool. So the next group of equipment that I'm gonna talk about is audio. So we always bring an Zoom H4N. We bring a shotgun mic. Everyone is always has to bring headphones, so just so we can kind of listen to the H4N or to the camera audio. For the SLRs, what we do for the 5D and the 7D is we bring two of these Sennheiser mini, you know, shotgun mics. They don't do the best job, but they do definitely do a much better job than the on-camera mic. And we're gonna bring two wireless lav mics. Obviously the other set is on me right now, but we have two full sets. And obviously the shotgun mic adapter. This can also be plugged into the DJ's audio board, soundboard, and you can pretty much get a decent signal from this, you know, using an XLR cable. But if it doesn't have an XLR cable, we can pretty much plug this straight in using an RCA cable as well. Okay, so the last bit of equipment we're gonna talk about is all the post-production stuff. This is very, very important because, you know, we gotta back up our hard drives, we gotta back up the footage that we just shot. As well, people are hiring us on to do same-day edits. So we have to make sure that everything that we bring, we can pretty much run our own little production. So what I'll do is I'll start off, we're going to have a MacBook Pro, where we always actually bring two MacBook Pros just in case, you know, something happens to the one, we'll always have the second MacBook Pro. We'll always bring two portable hard drives. One of them is going to be the working drive. The other one's the backup drive, which we will buy at the end of every single day. We'll give it to someone else to hold on to, put in different luggage, things like that. Adapters, so these are very important because the MacBook Pros are, they have the mini display port. We bring two different types. We bring a mini display port to VGA with a VGA cable. Also, we also bring a mini display port to HDMI with an HDMI cable as well. Headphones, obviously, because you got to listen to the audio. The editor also has to bring a card reader, actually two card readers. One of them is a backup, and that one's stored within someone else. Now, because we're doing same day edits, we got to project it somehow. We've done a lot of weddings where we use like the in-house projector provided by like the venue, and usually they suck. They're not HD. So what I have here is a Dell HD projector that's ultra portable. It only weighs about 2.5 pounds. And this little sucker probably does a better job than most venues, hotels, and restaurants. So this guy is really important. And then we also bring a lot of audio accessories because usually we'll tap in through the DJ. And so we'll need, you know, an extension audio cable. And we got, you know, quarter inch, RCA, XLR, mini jack, different, just a whole bunch of different kind of connectors and things like that. Yeah, so pretty much that's about it for the cinema team. So moving on to the photo team's equipment, it's a lot less than the video team's. We'll be rocking out with 3 5D Mark IIs and a D700 and a variety of lenses. Also, we'll be bringing 4 speed lights, 3 580EX2s, as well as 1 Nikon SB900, as well, obviously, with the Pocket Wizards. We'll also be bringing a MacBook Pro along just to edit some photos and archive them, and 2 hard drives. So, you know, one is a working drive and the other one we'll use as a backup. We'll also be bringing 2 light stands and also a tripod just to kind of, you know, get some time-lapse shots or something like that. I'm Desi Cheng, and thanks for watching this brief equipment overview about the stuff that we pack for our destination weddings. Tune in next week as we stop over in New York on our way to the U.S. Virgin Islands.